Hey guys, welcome back to City Skylines episode 4. Last time we almost hit 10k people and we about reach it. And we had a fire and a earthquake. Yeah, interesting. It was an entertaining episode last time. Maybe it might be this time as well. Add more houses. Some shops down there. Yeah, that seems to be a good. Schools on. The school can go there. Have a school there. Poor front there. That seems to be all right. High school can grow right there. Yeah. Fires out. Yeah. I might get rid of this bridge. And I don't know. That looks good. Seems good as well. Okay. Highway. Doesn't seem like it's powering up or anything. Meteorologists are issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming days. Citizens are advised to stay indoors. No touching pineapple. Don't want it to go like that.
Meteorologists are issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming days. Citizens are advised to stay indoors. Meteorologists are issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming days. Citizens are advised to stay indoors.
How do I get them?
Meteorologists are issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming days. Citizens are advised to stay indoors.
Thank you. Now I'm just going to edit that right there. Okay. Does anyone pick up and use it anyway? Ready another file? Public criminal who did it. Okay, now I can put that word down there more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Good. Great. People can't get down. Some more hit yet. Oh bloody hell. Okay, I'm back now. Okay. Gonna upgrade that road. Okay, move that back there. Yeah, we can upgrade it now. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Okay. This is real good. Just delete the modes in there. Go to highway, extend that four. No, god damn it. I can go back to that. Yeah, that seems to be good. Okay. No, they're going. Okay, there we go. That's all good. Traffic is much smoother. Okay, I'm probably going to end the episode here. Yeah, so thank you guys for watching, and see ya.